Mephiles appears to have headed for those ruins. He's probably looking for the Chaos Emerald that's supposed to be there.
There's no doubt in my mind. His movement shows he's seeking any Chaos Emerald he can find. Supposedly, he needs one in order to join with Iblis again.
I will seal him before that.
Acquired.
Kingdom of Fire.
We'll be right back. Mephiles!
I was expecting you sooner. As you must know, you're already too late. But there's still time for you to change your mind. Join me, Shadow. Let us teach this world a lesson and rewrite the future.
Don't try to deceive me.
What?
You have no desire for revenge. You only crave destruction. Your only lust is to fuel Iblis until there is nothing left of time itself.
It's a pity, Shadow the Hedgehog. Truly a shame that you wish to go against me. I'll make sure you regret this, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Mephiles, I won't let you escape!
I am forever. I am invincible.
Yes. Perfect.
Thank you.
destroy!
The Eye of Now absorbed your power through your shadow in the past. What may have worked 10 years ago no longer does. Realize now that you cannot hope to stop me with your limited power.
So you say.
It's futile. The world will betray you. Why fight at all? Why risk your life for those who will persecute you later?
If the world chooses to become my enemy, I will fight like I always have.
This world was devastated before I was born. A harsh, bleak place where we live in eternal darkness. Life is a struggle, and people live without hope. How did this happen? No one will answer me directly, but they always point to the flames. They burn away at my world, destroying everything in their path. They come from an eternal life form that we cannot truly defeat, the flames of disaster known as Iblis.
Silver!
Blaze, what's wrong?
He's appeared again!
Psychokinesis. Press the right trigger while near an object. You can throw items with the X button. After jumping, you can press and hold the A button to levitate and move around in the air.
This steel bar has a green mark on it. If I use my psychokinesis here... that road doesn't look too solid.
Psychokinesis on an area with a green mark. Something should happen.
The building's knocked over! Hit that pipe, right? it opens its mouth, that's my chance. I've got to dodge, then counterattack.
Accelerator tornado. You can jump higher than usual. Hold the X button to perform a spinning block. It's effective in situations with a lot of enemies.
Those enemies are involved with that cage somehow, it seems. In any case, let's try defeating them first. We need to go across the building. This is nowhere near over. Is that all you've got?
Go on ahead.
Looks like we stopped it for now.
But it'll just rise up from its ashes again. What's the point of all this? It'll never end.
Calm down, Silver.
Then tell me what we should do. How can we completely destroy Iblis?
By knowing the truth, of course. Just as a flower comes from a seed, or a chicken comes from an egg, everything has an origin. You need to find the being originally responsible for this catastrophe.
Is that really the answer to our problem? Tell me, do you know who it is?
To fix this present timeline, you need to change the past.
But that's impossible!
With my help, you can. Because I have the power to travel through time.
No way!
In order to change the past, you must eliminate the individual who has awakened Iblis, the Iblis Trigger.
If I eliminate that guy, will our world be saved?
The day of disaster. Here are my records of this event. This was when Iblis was freed and his flames were released into the world. And you have this person to blame.
I see it! So that blue hedgehog's the Iblis Trigger?
Blue Hedgehog.
I'll send us back in time to the point when the Iblis Trigger was alive.
Where am I? Blaze? Blaze! I guess we all got separated. This is so unbelievable. Now, I must fight for the future. The Iblis Trigger. Where is he? First, I need to gather information.
If you see a mark above the head of someone in town, try talking to them. You may learn something important. Is the mirror of Soliana. It will take you right to your destination with its magical power.
It looks like this lotus will help me jump based on how long I charge my psychokinesis.
Your psychokinesis on the middle of the log. It will move back and forth.
This platform seems useful. can use this to go up. Ha! Look like they're guarding that cage. It seems I'll need to defeat them first.
So, this is the past. I hope Silver is okay. He's pretty insecure when he's alone. The Iblis trigger. Blue Hedgehog. The Iblis trigger. A blue hedgehog. Can it be true? I need to find Silver fast.
Thank you.
shaft of judgment. Press the A button to perform an accelerator tornado. You can jump higher than usual.
I finally found him, the Iblis Trigger.
Now I've got you, Sonic!
Ray!
It's about time I finally caught you again! Hey! You're not Sonic! I'm sorry.
I'm... Huh? Hey, where'd he go? He must have run off!
I'm sorry. Did you miss someone because of me?
It's okay. I'm sure the guy I'm looking for is still on the island. I'm sure I can still find him.
Well, then I'll help you.
What?
Two heads are better than one when looking for someone.
Hey, just wait a second.
What's your name?
Silver.
That's a nice name. I'm Amy Rose. It's nice to meet you.
Ah! Hey, wait!